folding forward, but the tissue that is firing is such that it will bring her legs back and out at a 45 this way. Then she's going to plow her legs into the ground and drive those legs into the 45 and drive herself out. If I wanted to isolate one leg, I can rotate towards one leg this way. I can do pails, rails from here if I hinged forward, whatever, but we'll do a kinetic stretch from here. So go airplane with the arms, irradiate out here, and you're gonna fold forward towards that front leg, but what she's trying to do is pull that leg up into her ribs, so she's actively creating hip flexion, heel into the floor, drive yourself up and out. Another sort of kinetic stretch would be around the world. So if she faces that leg, she's gonna actively pull herself in. Go ahead and go airplanes again. She's actively pulling herself in, freeze there. As she navigates this way, the legs plow into the ground, so long tissue supports out here. When she arrives to the other leg, leg into the floor, driving yourself out, and we would repeat, rotate, pull in, around the world, drive out. Make sense?